You are hunters, every last one of you, and I am proud. Your final lesson comes today, a test all hunters must face. Today we'll track the one thing bigger and meaner than me in this valley. Today we'll take down a bear. We only hunt bears when they get old and ornery, when they start to enter the village. And now, we have such a bear. I've tracked him to his den, watching him range across the valley, following the other animals. We must throw our spears together. When he rears up, aim straight and true for his heart. A lucky shot between the ribs can drop any beast. Pray you make it, because there won't be a second chance.
Sweep and clear.
She's there! Open fire!
I am going to kill you!
Thank you. When the Knights of the Order of Trinity learned of the Prophet's rebirth, they attacked again. But we were armed with true faith. Where they expected a slaughter of helpless refugees, they found an army of men and women who would no longer be victims. Many died there, but in the end, we stood victorious. We fled, leaving his tomb and the Empire behind. We walked for months, across the high plains, and into the frozen lands beyond the borders of the Empire. The path was difficult, and many began to doubt the Prophet. I am ashamed to say I did as well. I hope he can forgive me, for with the break of dawn, we now see the truth. He has brought us to an earthly paradise, where we can begin anew. God bless the Prophet, for he has delivered us.
Some of the words have been scratched out, but it seems to be pointing towards something.
The water won't be safe to drink.
Greetings.
Not until we clean the corpses out.
Ella. Hello. I know what you did up at the tower. Thank you.
We're gonna have a problem.
There's a white wolf out there. I've never seen her myself, but I've heard she's only out at night. When I was young, there was a boy who liked to explore. Last anyone saw of him was when he went down below the cathedral. You were lucky. You didn't have to risk your life to fight with us. But you did. You won't find wolves on this side of the valley. We've made sure of that. We thought the catacombs below the tower would be safe. If it wasn't for you, we would have been buried.
I saw you in battle. When they first took the upper village. We're lucky to have you on our side. You've seen those totems around some of the caves? Be careful around those places. The Soviets never learned the secrets of the valley, but Trinity knows exactly what they're looking for. That alone makes them more dangerous.
Greetings.
No need for formalities, Lara Croft. You've earned our trust. Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness. We heard what you did at the old tower. It would seem there's a reason you're here in this valley, after all. Nothing like this happens on accident.
Hello there. The smoke from the fires spooked the animals around the valley, but the deer seem to be returning. You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there. Trinity is still there, in the upper village. We'll have to organize a raid. Let them know whose land this is.
still out there?
Jonah, I'm sorry. I'll be there soon.
I'm not going anywhere. See you soon, little bird.
When you're ready, we're up on the ridge waiting for you.
Hello there.
Last night with Jacob. He's still shaken up.
Hello there. Jacob will want to see the Atlas. Prehistoric carving of the bear. The stone looks like it could have come from this valley.